Hello children, happy Independence Day to everyone. Today we are celebrating 75th Independence Day. Independence Day is marked as the occasion to celebrate the countless sacrifices and struggles our freedom fighters have made to make India independent from British rule. Exactly 74 years ago, on 15th August 1947, our country got freedom from British rule. Like every year, the tricolor will be unfurled from the Red Fort, Old Delhi, by the Prime Minister of India. On this day, the citizens pay respect to all the great leaders who fought bravely for India's independence in the past. However, this year, just like the year, there will no grand celebrations or social gatherings due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Every year, Red Fort is ornamented with flowers along with the podium stairs, marching ground, and sets for gates are arranged. Prime Minister hoists national flag with national anthem Jana Gana Mana and address the nation by speech. After the speech, 21 gunshots are fired in honor by remembering freedom fighters. Armed forces, motorcycle troops, and the parade is conducted on Red Fort, where they salute national flag. At last, Prime Minister greets students, teachers who attend the function by letting go of balloons in the air. Thank you.